A victory if you just get a W, right? At the end of the
night. Yeah, it was. You know, we could tell early that was just going to be one of those ugly games for us. And you know, when you're on a streak, you know, like we on, you're subject to have these, especially during an 82 game season. So, you know, what you got to do is you got to find a way to win the game. And you know, amazing player by Kyle Korver. Obviously, LeBron making big plays, big shots on the block that he made. Was huge. So you got to have guys to do that, and good teams have them.
What makes guys, certain guys, just great finishers, whether it's LeBron or yourself or relish, and Jeff Green and I relish those moments?
He's not scared of the moment. You know, you on the court, that mean that coaches believe in you. That mean that the players around you believe in you when you out there. When you're the five that's finishing games, etc. So, you know, bring what you bring to the game, and everybody that's out there believe that. So, you know, we got a lot of confidence in ourselves. Late games, can't say that we don't get worried, but we didn't get worried tonight. We knew that we can just continue to work the game, and eventually it can turn in our favor.
Your personal double-digit scoring streak, not something that
I had a streak.
Care about. Yeah, 6-7 games. that fell off the table. You still had 6 assists, and you guys still scored over 40 points as a bench unit.
Yeah.
What does that say about the collective unit, what you guys are doing?
Yeah, man, as we said all year, man, that, you know, and I continue to say it, you know, that bench unit is special. And, you know, you can have guys like Jeff that can go off, like I said, for 20, and Cal go off for 20, and myself. I mean, it makes us special. It makes us a tough team. And you don't have to do it every night. You know, that guy over there, yeah, he has to. That's what he signed up for. When we come off the bench, you know, some nights you got to do what you have to do to make sure the team wins. Tonight, it wasn't my night offensively. I wasn't going to force it to be my night. So, you know, kind of played on the ball to, you know, get guys going, get Kyle shots, et cetera. And that's the kind of team we are. It's about winning. It's not about statistical numbers.
What do you admire most about just the pure jump shot that he now has? Because every time he shoots, I expect to go in.
He's a shooter. You know, as Kyle said, he's a shooter now. I mean, he's for real. He's legit. And, you know, every time he shoots it, you know, like you said, we expect to go in, but it's going in. So, you know, we know it's going to be a time where, you know, maybe one or two won't go in. But, you know, we living with it every time.
Anything else? All right, thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks, Wynn.